best regular season wins, 25 in a row in the Big East, 24 in a row in the Orange Bowl. They've got to pick up 4th and 13. The late throws.
Underneath again. Picks up blockers and goes for daylight. Touchdown, Miami. Centerist Moss on a well-designed play.
From a win. That's as simple as it gets. First down. Swings it out to McGahee on a screen pass. McGahee across the 30. Down the sideline. He might go. McGahee, one man to beat. They get him, but not before he gets to the 12-yard line.
Here's Gore. Daylight. Sprinting. Cutting. Miami wins it. Frank Gore.
Devin Hester awaits. Returnable, 41-yarder. Hester from the 22. Picking up box. He hit the middle hard. Devin Hester, the punter to beat. He beat him. The Miami Hurricanes take the lead. Touchdown.
Gore heading for the first down, and he's got it. It's a touchdown.
He's ready at the 35. Backs up to his own 30. Waits for a block. Here he comes again. This time he danced back into trouble and back out again. Wow! Still on his feet. Are you kidding me? Top 10 ESPN, top 10. That's one of them. Wow!
He does not have the kick. Miami has won.
This for the win for Florida State to upset Miami from 43 yards away. For the win, the kick on the way. He missed it. Wide left.
No timeouts. Clock starts to run again. Pretty wide for St. Pierre. Back slam. It's intercepted on a ricochet. Intercepted by Matt Walters on the ricochet. Lateraled it off to Edwin Reed. And Reed will dash into the end zone. Oh, what a turn of events as Miami on a ricochet.